Stay hungry, my friends. What's up, Heavy D Nation? Heavy D coming back at you with another challenge. We're going to try to do the 2-minute warning, but we have a contest today. I want you to head over, and if you don't know my friend, Big Eater Mike, head on over to his page, subscribe, check out his videos. The dude is ranked top 50 in the nation for MLE, and he also does a lot of great chugging videos, so check him out. Today we are racing. I'm going back to college with an event we used to do called the six-pack throwback. So I'm going to try for 2-minute warning, and if I beat 2 minutes, awesome. If not, we're going to see what time I can do and see if Big Eater Mike can beat me, which I'm sure he probably will. So I'm going to de-pyramid my beer, and YM, if this is your first time here, why don't you give us a subscribe? I'm Heavy D. B Rose, the Montana Mermaid, is not here. She's out on vacay, but she comes, she's in a lot of my videos. She's my partner in crime. We do food challenges both at home and in restaurants. Then we also do food reviews on the latest and greatest junk foods. Then we also give fitness recipes because I lost 100 pounds mainly doing intermittent fasting carb cycling, which I have a video out that kind of explains how to start. And if you have any more interest, leave a comment there on what you'd like me to describe, and we'll go from there. So, I have my 6 beers open. I am not poking holes or anything like that. I am just going to have to chug these. I hope you are prepared for some great burps, because I know we're going to get them with all this carbonation. So I'm going to shut up and chug up in 3, 2, 1. Minutes on the dot. I could have done it faster. I'm out of practice. It's my first time drinking in weeks. I've been trying to be healthy. I just drank at Christmas, so time to beat. 2 minutes. 2 minutes. Sorry the burps weren't the best either. I'm trying. I'll chug a soda here and get some out for you. But we appreciate you watching, and we appreciate you chiming in. Let us know if you think I should redo this, and there we go. So in the next few weeks, I'll be moving to Las Vegas. B Rose and I are going to film a lot of footage because we'll see each other in Vegas for a little bit. She's probably going to move out a couple months afterwards. We're planning some split screen stuff. But if you could give us a like and subscribe, head over to our Facebook page, The Adventures of Heavy D, and follow me on Instagram, Derek Hendrickson. We greatly appreciate it. I'll be going to Amarillo, Texas to take on the Big Texan in a few weeks, followed by a rematch at Chompy's Diner in Tempe, Arizona, and maybe for Lucas, my buddy, 144 pizza roll at Gilligan's, depending on how I feel and how the night goes and all the stuff. And then I'll be finishing going to Las Vegas, where I hope to meet and greet a lot of people and do even more challenges. So until the next adventure, stay hungry, my friends.